So, now I'm going to start adding some fun things. I like fireflies a lot. So, I think I'm going to do that. So, with that, I'm going to take my adhesive. Stick it on the back of firefly. Sorry about the music, someone's practicing. Okay, now I'm gonna cut this half and stick it on his wings. So there's my fireflies. I really like that. Okay, so I'm almost done. Now I'm going to take my charm and my needle and sew it on. One more time. Now I'm going to cut this. And tie these ends together. Okay, now I'm going to trim these two ends and take one scrapbooking adhesive and put it under the charm. I don't think the sewing thread is strong enough for this. Okay, now that you have that, the next thing you're going to do is flip it over, take your string, and it's going to hold it together. So I'm going to cut about, let me see how long. Seven inches. Okay, I've tied the two ends together, triple knot, and I have a big button and a little square of green duct tape. So now I'm going to hook this on to that front thing and put it until it's tight. Then put the duct tape right over the top of it. I'm going to take some more scrapbooking adhesive, put it on the back of my button. Put it right on top so it kind of covers it up. And there you go. Here's your scrapbook. Now you take that off and open it. I hope you had a good time. Thanks for watching. Bye.